Michaela.
And I'm Mikayla.
And we are the Mad Twins.
I messed up with the intro, but it's okay. But yeah, today I get surgery.
Today is the day, Mikayla. How you feeling?
I'm nervous, scared, emotional, kind of happy because this thing is getting on my wrist. But I got a lot of emotions running through my mind.
If y'all don't know, the reason she's getting surgery is because there's a cyst on her wrist.
I wouldn't show y'all, but it's kind of weird.
If you don't want to see, skip past the next few seconds. But if you want to see, just keep watching.
It's this bubble in my wrist. They can't see it that good on camera, but
yeah, it's like a lump. Big. And you can see where she already has surgery because she has had surgery on it before, but it just grew back. So that's what she getting surgery for today.
Before we get into this vlog, we want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, just
stay mad
for me, you know?
Registered in, you know, I'm gonna keep this on so that on Monday people gonna be like, what happened? I'm gonna take it off if I can, cause y'all know I'm gonna be off them drugs. I'm just saying, but yeah, I just got registered in.
And did you get a little bit more nervous?
Yes, my stomach is like, you know how when you got a crush on somebody and then like they just walk past you and then like
I they never look had at crushes. You. They had crushes on me.
They look at you.
Stop being loud.
They look at you, and then like you just get butterflies on you. That's how I'm feeling right now, but it's in a bad way, and I want all those butterflies to die. Oh. But anyways, yeah, guys. So I'm nervous. They're gonna call my name soon. I love you.
Now I'm bored.
Hello. Hi.
You ready?
You good? Is a bug and a rub. You ready?
What you gotta say to the supporters?
I'll take it back later.
Mad gang.
Yes, sir.
What you know about me? What you know about me? Maybe he's gonna do it now. Look at it. Let me see all the frost. Cause my car mix. I was backwards. It's popping. It's popping.
Cause you popping in a nightgown. What are you popping in a nightgown? What?
I don't like needles.
Okay, you can close your eyes. And I don't like needles either. So I also close my eyes when I do this.
I can't. I gotta look at you and you do it.
She didn't hear what I said.
I gotta look.
She doesn't like needles either, so she has to close her eyes too.
But I have to look. Okay.
I'm just going to open. Listen to me. You know when they draw blood?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to put a tourniquet around.
Is it a little needle?
It's a little needle.
Don't hurt the mold.
Okay, now, I'm not going to leave the needle inside you. Okay. I'm going to take it out. I'm only going to leave a piece of plastic, okay?
So you're going to, wait. Okay, so can you like take it slow and not shoot me?
Yes. Right. Oh yeah, I have to do it slow or it won't work.
She got to hit a thing, so she has to. Yeah.
have you been bitten by an ant?
Yeah.
Like that?
No, it's
like
not.
Quick.
No,
it's not.
Big
hand.
She gonna tie a thing around your arm so you're just not
gonna go get it. Yes, I'm big.
You can hold that hand.
Look, you got your nose pierced, baby.
Let me go see if he's finished.
That hurt worse than this. That's a needle.
And he had a hard case in there.
I know, but you can hold your daddy's hand, sister's hand.
Wait. So, you okay?
Just relax your arm. You let me do the work as long as you don't move. No, okay. Relax. Open your hand.
Okay.
Don't just let
look
me
this
move.
Way.
That's
look
it.
This way.
Look at your sister. She's taking a picture for Facebook or Snapchat or whatever it is you guys do.
Yes.
I'm done. I am done.
Done.
I am done. Remember, yeah. I'm going to take this mm-hmm. out, mm-hmm. okay, and connect your IV yeah. fluid here. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, I don't even know where it is.
You fine? You good? I'm
not from here.
Okay, beautiful.
Yes,
see how
ma'am.
Nice is you might feel something cold going in because it's open, wide open, but it's
you
beautiful.
Can feel it? I don't feel nothing.
Nah, that wasn't that too bad, right?
I got you.
Was it?
No.
Okay.
Let me pretend like I love you real quick. I'm just kidding. I love you, Kyla.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
My phone is on the charger, so I can't really like move it. But they just stuck a needle in my arm, y'all. Y'all see that? It's a plastic needle in my arm, and like they take it forever. My lips is shot, but that's okay. Why do I look like that? I'm tripping. I'm tripping, Michaela. But yeah, I'm finna go into surgery in a minute. I love y'all.
Love you.
Dad, you just gonna take me like that?
I'm gonna let you go, baby.
Ready?
I love you, Kylie. Love you,
what time did this say?
11:10.
11:10. We on the way to go get some food because they took Mikayla into her actual surgery. What are we finna go eat?
I don't know.
What you want?
Anything.
Right, I'm hungry. I was trying to starve myself so that, like, I don't feel bad for her having to not eat. Because they told her she couldn't eat for 24 hours before the surgery. But that streak ends now. We decided to go get some McDonald's. I got me a McFlurry because, you know, I'm with the extras. And we about to head back to the hospital right now. It's going to take us about, like, 25 minutes or 30 minutes for her to, like, come out right there.
That's what they said.
Yeah, so... Now all we do is wait.
They really look the same, huh? She's still like, I don't know. She slept for a while. You're a very young dad, and you look like the older brother.
That's what everybody tells me.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Yeah, you don't look like that at all. Yeah, she's right now still out of it.
Yes.
Yeah, she's been in here, but now we're ready. And let's see, she came out of the OR 12:12. So closer to an hour. And she was really asleep.
You know where you have been? Huh? You know where you at? Huh?
Why are you not saying nothing?
Yeah, she needs to come out of her system.
Everything was good today.
Good.
The reception, the nurses, the doctor.
And when she opened her eyes, she looked at me like,
okay, waiting for the doctor.
And then she went back to sleep.
Yeah, you know. All right, I got a little weight.
Yeah, okay. But overall, we're fine.
No problem. Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to go walk with you.
All right.
Let me see if I can.
Yeah.
Hey. Okay. I love you.
There's gonna be a. This is the one I came with, these fresh instructions. Coffee in the morning to check on your dressing. Make sure the dressing doesn't get wet at all. Make sure you like you need to shower, to wipe it out, put something in, have it again out. You don't want any moist inside because the sugar is
you okay?
Infection to the side. She gets an antibiotic through her IV. That will be for protection against some infection.
You want to wear those socks or your socks?
There was a prescription sent to the pharmacy. Just let me check to see.
Stop moving and cut your wrist off.
There's the prescription is ready.
Huh?
You
want to carry
this?
Why are you telling me? Shut up.
Yeah, my husband finds these for everything. Okay. Like
the one and only path to be me.
Sit on the side. Yes. Why are
you looking at me like that?
Nancy, we're okay, correct?
Those
are the checks.
Okay, let's
double check.
What?
She talking about?
Oh, you're welcome.
What'd you say?
Yeah, she talking about my nipple.
What did she really just say?
My nipple.
When you take the elevator, and
touch me.
Right.
Why not?
The pharmacy is just right below
the
elevator.
Touch me. Well, I can't touch you.
Thanks.
You feeling
alright? So he's good for go home. Yeah, he's gonna sign him out if you want to have instructions. She needs a woman that's like, she had extension
from you're gonna be naked till they get your clothes back.
Right. Yes. Okay.
Kyla, say hi to mama. Kyla, say hi to mama. Why you say hi, mama? I love you. What's today? What day of the week is it? Why don't you know? Up your eyes, Kyla. You want me to record you sleep?
I know it.
Get your phone, because you want to record everything so bad. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. Huh? Record you doing what? You gonna say hi and be nice to the camera? That's the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Kyla. Knocked. Kyla. Kyla, say something to the vlog. Okay. She wanted me to leave her alone, so that's what I'm gonna do because I don't have time to punch a girl in her face while she's under anesthesia. Period. Anyways, I want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe. If you follow us on social media, post your favorite part of this video and tag us. Stay mad.